May not be 100%, but we're going to get most of it.
Yeah, you can take your glasses off now. You can take your glasses off now, that's it. That's the chromosphere, you can see. The eclipse-itis. The eclipse-itis. All right at the moment. How many more minutes?
There's the diamond ring.
There's the diamond ring. Yeah.
Isn't it? Oh, but that's a false one, right, yeah.
No. So it's coming out of the cloud then. Not quite, yeah, they are, there it comes. Yeah, that's it. Nissan. Quick.
Prominence, 3 or 4.
Can I go across?
That's yeah, quite good prominence. Cool.
Yeah.
Gives it a whole different feel, doesn't it, with clouds around it?
Oh, the flash things are going from down there. Idiots.
Stars are coming out.
Venus,
Mercury. Is that who it is?
Oh.
Venus and Mercury.
There's one on the bottom right.
No.
I can see one about 2 o'clock. It might be 1 at 2 o'clock.
And one is about 4:30.
Oh, yes, there's certainly one at 2 to 3 o'clock.
That's the eclipse.
Look at the streamers coming out at 9 o'clock.
Yeah.
And one at 11 o'clock. Have you used binoculars?
Anybody see the shadow?
No.
Is it good?
Yay!
You could do it again next year.
Did you see the...
It's so fast!
You saw that one? Good! Good! Did you see it, Ina?
Yeah.
Okay, can't go home.
Well, the photographs all went.
So, Claire, panic or just blindly taking photographs?
I was disappointed because of being behind the boat.
But in fact, it added something that I've never seen before, because it's corona through cloud.
Right.
I can't explain
it. Right, Neil, you can
job site.
It appears to get much stronger. Anyway, it's certainly totally different from anyone I've ever seen before. Fantastic.
Yeah. I can enjoy it. I thought I'd bring from the one that hadn't done in Cornwall.
Yes, this is a different kettle of fish.
Did you enjoy that?
Close one was Mercury, just slightly further.
I thought I saw something vaguely on
the smile. What's the problem?
Yes, just right.
Yeah, there's quite a big one about 2 o'clock, and there's a very small one about 4 o'clock. Yeah, well, that would be. Yeah.
Finally, I realised that hurt smile for a very long time.